السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. With you, Inas Al-Qurashi. Welcome back. Inshallah, today we will discuss Unit 3, Complaints, Form, Meaning, and Function. Don't forget to subscribe in my channel, activate the notification bell, add any comment if you want. Don't forget the like and the share. We are on page number 44 and 45. Okay. In this lesson, we are going to form sentences use present perfect tense. رح تتعلمي كيف تكون الجمل بالزمن المضارع التام البسيط. Use gerund after certain verbs. نستخدم الجرند اللي هو verb with ing يجيني بعد أفعال معينة. 3. Differentiate between subject pronoun and object pronoun. رح نفرق ما بين الفاعل والمفعول به في الضمائر. 4. Form sentences using infinitive after want, like and need. هذه الأفعال want, like وneed دائما إذا جاك بعدها فعل لازم تضيفي كلمة to وبعدين الفعل مجرد. Number 5. Use two word verbs as imperative. رح نستخدم صيغة أفعال الأمر. Classify these verbs into categories. Okay. قسمي لي هذه الأفعال في category. عندنا written, playing, done, flying, to do, to read, cleaned, gone, writing, working, washed. Okay. We have written, done, washed, cleaned, gone. This is the past participle here, verb 3. To do, to read, to, infinitive. Playing, flying, working, writing, gerund. طيب, for example, give me, she has written her homework. كتبت واجبها وانتهى. I want to do the laundry. أنا بغسل الغسيل. I want to go. Or I enjoy playing football. أنا استمتع بلعب كرة القدم. Okay. Present perfect simple. Affirmative. الجملة المثبتة. Jane has just walked outside with the grandma. Okay. Jane ذهبت للمشي في الخارج مع جدتها. للتو. It means that she has finished. Jane is the subject, الفاعل نبدأ. بعده has. بعده verb 3. Use the present perfect to talk about recently completed action. يعني لأن لما استخدم has و have والفعل في التصريف الثالث معناته إن الأكشن هنا اكتمل وانتهى. Okay, look at the affirmative. Subject has or have past participle. Has اشتاخذ it, he, she, have, I, you, we, they. بعدها verb 3. من يوم تشوفي has و have على طول التصريف الثالث للفعل. In negative. The birds haven't come yet. رح نحط not after have or has. لاحظي انه yet تستخدم مع negative. Subject haven't come verb 3. Yes or no questions. Has Jane walked outside with her grandma? هل ذهبت للمشي مع جدتها? Have or has. We start with have or has. Subject verb 3. Yes she has. No she hasn't. إذا أبغى أجاوب yes أقول yes she has. No. She hasn't or they haven't. Subject has or have. No, subject hasn't, haven't. Being gone. إيش الفرق ما بين been و gone? She has been to London. She has gone to London. لما نقول has been, هنا she has returned. لما أقول she has been to London يعني سافرت لندن ورجعت. لما أقول she has gone to London she is still there. لا زالت هناك. Okay. نشوف time expression عندنا. Three time expression. Just a short time before. Just معناتها للتو للحظة انتهى. قبل وقت قصير. Already. before now قبل الآن yet at any time up to now. Okay. طيب استخداماته just use we use it in the positive sentences بالجمل المثبتة comes between the auxiliary verb and the past participle تجي بعد has و have قبل الفعل already positive sentences comes between the auxiliary and past participle برضو تجي or at the end يا تجيكي في نهاية الجملة already يا تجيكي بعد has و have زي just yet في questions والnegative yet مختلفة عنها تجي في الأسئلة والنفي what comes at the end تجي في نهاية الجملة just بعد هذا أو have في الجمل المثبتة already تجي بعد هذا أو have أو نهاية الجملة الجمل المثبتة yet تجيني في السؤال أو النفي وتجي في آخر الجملة أو آخر السؤال time expression My friend has just arrived. للتو وصلت صديقتي. Just a short time ago, not yet. Something expected hasn't happened, but we expect it will. The bus hasn't arrived yet. إلى الآن ما وصل الباص. Okay. Yet لاحظي أنها استخدمت مع not. Have you answered yet? شوفي استخدمت مع السؤال في آخر السؤال. Yes, I have. Yet, any questions? This ask whether something expected has happened. I have already repaired my car. قبل الآن انتهيت من إصلاح سيارتي. Something happened before we expected it to. Okay, now look at the present perfect. To talk about recently completed action, subject has or have, verb 3. I have played that match. He played that yesterday. طبعا خطأ ما تنتمي للمضارع التام. طيب عندنا 4 sentences. Which one is correct? Which one is incorrect? أية الصح وأية الخطأ. Number 1 correct. عندك subject have. عندنا time expression already. Watch verb 3. Two incorrect خطأ ليش he has finished not لأنه مكان not خطأ لازم تجي بعد has أو have three is incorrect برضو خطأ have you ever see خطأ إحنا ما نستخدم الفعل المجرد مع have و has نستخدم الفعل في التصريف الثالث بدل see هيكون seen she washed has خطأ incorrect ليش لأنه has تجي بعد الفاعل قبل الفعل She has washed المفروض. He cannot stand waiting in the line. She enjoys reading novels. He always tries to avoid doing his homework. They hate packing suitcase. Verb with gerund. طيب هذه الأفعال إذا جاءت هذه المجموعة من الأفعال avoid يتجنب enjoy يستمتع give up يستسلم imagine يتخيل mind يفكر أو يعتقد أو يجي شيء بباله stop يتوقف cannot stand لا يتحمل finish ينتهي hate يكره keep يحافظ miss يفتقد suggest يقترح okay. إذا جاءت هذه الأفعال وجاكي بعدها فعل لازم يأخذ ing okay. لازم ياخذ verb with ing شوفي he cannot stand to wait ولا waiting طبعا حناخذ waiting لانه بعدها دائما جاين الفعل بال ing لازم تحفظ الافعال اوكي طيب هذه هي الافعال he cannot stand waiting they stop playing tennis in winter Have you ever cooked dinner yet? Yes, I have already eaten it. Have you cleaned your room? Yes, I have done it. Have you taken out the garbage? Yes, I have already done it. Have you fixed the door? Yes, I have done it. Okay. Make sentences with word use gerund. استخدم الجرند. I cannot resist eating. دائما بعد resist. إذا جاك فعل تحطينه بالING. She cannot stand cleaning the house. Our grandparents enjoyed living in the country. The children hated sharing their ice cream. We missed eating mom's food. My sister has to stop using my toothpaste. The workers have finished painting the house. بيت نمبر 45. عندنا السبجكت بروناون اللي هي ضمائر الفاعل تجي في بداية الجملة قبل الفعل دائما مكانها. I, أنا, he, هو, she, هي, it, إنه للحيوان والنبات الجماد. You, أنت للمفرد والجمع. We, نحن, they, هم. I am a student. I am a teacher. He is a teacher. She is a doctor. It is a cat. You are a technician. We are students. They are a student. Me. She gave me a present. هي أعطتني هدية. Me مكانها دائما بعد الفعل. She الفاعل. Gave الفعل. مي أنا عطتني أنا هدية. كلها بمعنى نفس المعنى لكن مكانها يختلف. الأولى subject قبل الفعل, الأوبجكت بعد الفعل. She bought him a car. هي اشترت له سيارة. Okay. She gave her a present. عطتها هدية. It she took it to the dentist or to the vet. أخذت الحيوان للطبيب البيطري. You or she gave you a present. هي أعطتك هدية. She gives us marks. أدتنا درجاتنا. She gave them presents, cards, whatever. أدتهم شيء ما. Them مكانها بعد الفعل. He told me the new story. هو أخبرني أنا. Me تجي بعد الفعل. She teaches us English. هي تدرسنا اللغة. I like them. أنا أحبهم هم. Because they are always funny. He doesn't want to fix English. لاحظي أنه بعد want تجيكي to, كلمة to بعدها الفعل مجرد. I like to help my parents. نفس الشيء بالنسبة like. They need to paint a wall. نفس الشيء to need. عندك want to need or like دائما يجيني بعدها to والفعل مجرد. طيب نشوف الimperative صيغة الأمر. To word verb imperative. Okay. Turn off the light. أغلقي النور. طيب عندك turn فعل والpreposition حرف الجر off والthe light النون الاسم. ممكن نغير مكان the light. turn the light off أغلق النور. كلها نفس المعنى بس تحريك في مكانها في الجملة. ممكن أشيل كلمة the light وأقول لها turn it off أقفليها. إيش اللي حتقفله؟ النور. Object pronoun always comes between the verb and the particle. يجي دائما الضمير ما بين الفعل وحرف الجر. Okay. He doesn't like the shoes. The shoes we bought for him. He is going to return them. سوف يقوم بإرجاعها. Okay. Sandra, number two, is never on time. She is going to tell it to be more potential. It. This computer keeps crashing. I'm going to return it. سأرجعه. Excuse me, we cannot find what we are looking for. Could you help her? تساعدها. The car windscreen is cracked. Please, can you fix it? Fix me. Put those toes away. Put them away. استخدم الضمير بدل الفعل. Okay. Clean this mess up. Clean it up. Turn the cooker on. Turn it on. Please turn the light off. Please turn it off. Please pick up your jacket up. Please pick it up. Turn the radio down. Please turn it down. Turn the news up. Turn it up. تستخدمين ضمير بدل الاسم الضمير المناسب. Okay. Thank you for listening for me. Have a ball. with you, Inas Al-Qurashi. Don't forget to subscribe in my channel. Don't forget the like and the share. Goodbye.